Alan apologized, saying you wandered in by mistake and became lost. Produce. Oh, I'm gonna give him the rite of passage.
The Magister slowly shakes her head. To her, that writ might as well be your death warrant.
Oh, shit.
Intruder!
Whoops. I should have done the wits. Thought that would have just got me out. Holy crap, they all gotta go. Alright, I'm gonna delay. Actually, if I don't delay, I can. All the barking going on. I'm gonna do this. And if I can swing it, or can. A lot of people that Crunchy can run into. We won't knock any of them down because they're gonna have a shit ton of armor. Oh, they only have 93. But. Keep wanting to delay his turn, but. This. Oh, I should have whirlwinded. I did knock some of them down. Cool. And they can still get a whirlwind. Alright. That was worth it. That's right. You guys have to get up now. These people up. Might as well. You gonna jump? Yep. Ow. Oh, was he attacked? He attacked him? Okay. Someone have something where if they land the killing blow, something or other. So much damage, Losa. Oh, there's a dude up there. Yep, I knew you were gonna move, but I didn't know you were gonna do that move. Oh, that took like all of Seville's stuff. Where's her throw knives? and get rid of it? Throwing knife. Perfectly. Boom. This person's. Man, people just keep falling from the sky and exploding fire under their feet, man. He's coming down. Why are you guys going up? Why can't I loot this? Can't loot that. Okay. Don't know why I can't loot it. Not letting me. Can't loot this thing. There it goes. Of all the things. That was gear. Intelligence and Constitution, eh? A scholar.
Guess I know what I need to do now.
Oh, really? Do something with that damaged oil pump?
Impressive. A barrel.
From somewhere deep within the inner workings of the machine comes an irregular clanking sound, then a weak gurgle. Inoperable, it seems.
Try the green lever, try the yellow lever. Was that from the book? Wait, can I not read that? Apparently I can't read it anymore. All the things. What's that? Do I need down there? Bombs.
Best avoid any flames around this lot.
Okay, so there has to be something I just learned, right?
From somewhere deep within the inner workings of the machine, come.
Alright, we're just gonna try it.
From somewhere deep within the inner workings, the machine Blue. Churns into life. Gears rotate and pistons hiss from somewhere within its metal housing. It settles into a slow metallic chug, ready for the next lever, perhaps.
Green?
The machine churns into life. Gears rotate and pistons hiss from somewhere within it. It settles into a slow metallic chug. The machine churns into life. Gears. The machine rattles, grinds, and hisses for a protracted moment. There's a loud bang as a rivet flies across the cabin, followed by an intense hiss of steam. The contraption sparks and trembles, then dies.
That didn't work.
From somewhere deep within the inner workings of the machine.
Was I just right the first couple times?
The machine. It settles into a. There is a sudden shriek of grinding metal. Sparks and blicks of flame.
Wait a minute. Oh, it's working? Or did I break it? Probably broke it. I can't click on it anymore. I must have broke it. That's a bummer. Whoopsies. You're a little sleepy. Anything hidden here? Doubt it. Bird!
Those magisters are about to become popcorn.
You guys fight all you want. Oh, I'm in combat too. Dang it.
Oops, sorry, Doggo. Sorry, Doggo.
I didn't want to join in combat. I would have laughed at just watching them. Oh. The Watchers are... neutrals. I think I bugged the game out because they're not doing anything. There it goes. I like how they move. Dude. Think I should teleport away again? Nah. Although I probably should have done that considering she's my healer. This should be able to let me jump to him, right? Nice. Oh, dude, you messed up. He dead. Might be worth it just to get over there. Could put bull horns back on. I'm gonna use this. She can do her. That. Combo. Animation of that is insane. Oh, cool. Yeah, come down here. Join us. Ow. Oh wait, I thought you died. Now you did. Jumpy jumpy. He's going straight for that archer. This explodes. Now, I'm going to turn hostile as soon as I touch that box. What's going to happen here? No! Stop. Apparently don't. Oh. He doesn't like that archer. Corpse explosion, that's what I need to learn. You are slightly out of range, you suck. Where are you going? Really? There's a ladder right there.
The Magister wipes his bloodied face with a grimy rag as he strides towards you.
Eyes in the fire
with suspicion. He halts several feet away, one hand on the hilt of his weapon.
And you are?
You're the cleaning crewman. It looks like you got here just in time.